Okay, Toiler on the Sea by the Stranglers. A couple of disclaimers first. Apologies to Mr. Burnell for all the mistakes I'm about to make. Secondly, is this the way JJ Burnell plays it? Well, if you look at live recordings of him playing it, he's spending a fair bit of time up here in the neck, but I can't quite work out what he's doing with that. Is the way I'm going to show you, does it sound like the record and be good enough to get through it in the pub? Absolutely, yes it does. So, there's 9 bits to it, which sounds worse than it is. It's actually not that tricky. So, in the first section, we've got 4 different riffs. So, firstly, it's just the opening, 5th fret of the E. And the first riff, opening riff. Keyboards come in, same shape, but you're actually going to start from 5th A, 3rd A, 3rd E, 5th E. Then you move on to the next and final riff in this section, which is... I'm playing... strictly the way Mr. Burnell plays it, but it gets you by. So 3rd fret of the A to the 5th fret, then 7-5 on the A, 7-5 on the E. Okay, so then you've got the sort of middle section. There's 2 bits to this. Third on the E. Open 3, 4, 5. So now you do this 3 times. Takes you to the sort of the final section where Hugh comes in. So first riff, so it's 2nd fret of the A, open, 2nd fret of the E, open A, back to the 2nd. Which is down here, same place. Second on the E, second on the A, open A, second on the E, second on the A. Together, that's all there is to it.